I've got some stuff to trade if you're looking.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Turn and look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it?
Lara,
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. The temple.
Great.
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
Thank you.
Sounds like it's over.
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
The idea why we're sealing everything up is because Commander Worf sets a hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Borbonir, this is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search and rescue until the recon team gets here.
But it's almost been an hour since last contact.
The commander doesn't abandon his people. He says wait.
Great.
Could use some backup here.
Okay,
perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem from the ground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. Still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit.
What do you think happened down there?
They're securing the site.
Obviously, somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what? There's nothing down there.
You sure?
I must be going
crazy.
We
were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
Wall collapse. They went down too deep. All kinds of reasons for losing contact.
Damn it, she's hunting!
Jonah, Commander Walk is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. Impossible. I can't carry any more. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishel on the left, Shakshel on the right. another door. There must be more to this. Progress.
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shaq Shell.
I have two dates here, an East Shell. I think I've seen a date on the left somewhere. The photo from personnel. Maybe there's a clue. Photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. Photo from Cozum. Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shaq Shell?
A line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks.
It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.